Did anyone used to play the gun game on Call of Duty? You'd start off with a really bad gun, but each time you got a kill, it would upgrade, but each time you died, you would downgrade. Well, let me present to you the RuneScape Special Attack game. I have 20 special attack weapons I have to get a kill with. However, to make things even more interesting, each time I die, I have to add an additional 10 mil to my risk. So that means if I die 5 times, I have to risk 50 mil for the entirety of the game. The Toxic Blowpipe spec, used by PVMers to heal themselves. Yeah, this could be a task. Goodbye, pet. Perfect timing. The Draconical Longsword. It's very important I don't die now, because if I do, I have to go back to the blowpipe and risk 10 mil and for the rest of the video. That's gotta be it with a vengeance. Beautiful 41 KO. And as we progress, the weapons slowly get a little bit better. The Abyssal Tentacle spec. Only specced by people who misclicked their other spec weapon they were meant to use. So it's all about venge timing. Oh, if only he hit more on me, he would have died. That's gotta be it. Ah, we'll take it. Dartbow PK. Dragon Haster. Some of you probably don't even know this exists. For every 5% spec attack to use, it'll give you 5% accuracy and 2.5% damage. So basically, I get one opportunity to kill someone when I have 100%, because that's when it hits the most. Wait, what? Oh, I need to do some barbarian training. No lie, I don't think I can ever recall a time I've ever fought anyone who's used a Dragon Haster. I mean, I got a kill with a Dragon Haster, but it wasn't the spec. Doesn't count.
I'm dead.
Blessed Saradomin Sword. On a pure, which is extremely risky. It's so easy to get stacked out here. I'm not looking forward to this.
See you later. You're not good enough.
Fuck. Back down to the Dragon Haster. And for the remainder of the challenge, I have to risk at least 10 mil. Oh my word, he risked it. That was sick. Oh my god, I actually just PK'd some decent money there, not gonna lie. 4 mil. Can't afford to die again and get set back and then have to risk at least 20 mil for the rest of the challenge. We have to get this kill. Let's go, says Ogre 25. Finally, Ogre 25 is down. And that is honestly the worst account I've ever seen in my entire life. It was definitely his first ever PK trip. I'm not even gonna lie, he didn't even skull and he brought 1,000 runite bolts. Ogre 26 gets 2.5 mil. Ogre 25 gets 2.5 mil and his 1k bolts back.
That lovely.
Draconical of the Mace, now we are talking. It seems to be one or the other. The D-Mace hits and he doesn't hit my vengeance, or he hits my vengeance and the D-Mace doesn't hit. Just don't die, I can't be going back down to that Sarasaur, I beg. Mate, that would have been the biggest stack of my life. Oh, that was actually beautiful. Finally, I actually ran away on purpose to distract him, because that could have put him off. And I guess it worked. But most importantly, I don't have to go back down to the Blessed Sarasaur. Well, it's possible to go down, but the weapons are getting slowly better. Next on the list, Display. The special attack allows you to put up a premium metal poster in just 20 seconds. Simply clean the wall with the wipes provided, stick on the protective leaf, stick on the magnet and put the poster without any hassle. It's literally that easy. You don't have to damage the wall hammering pins. The choice of designs is endless. There's over 1.4 million artists. And with every display sold, a tree is planted, with over 15 million planted so far. By clicking the link in the description, you'll get a discount automatically applied and you can take a look at my top picks. If you buy 1 to 2 displays, you'll get 23% off. And if you buy 3 or more, 29% off. Thank you to Display for sponsoring the video. Oh yes, I was out of food. Beautiful, that's a ZGS PK. 5.1 mil. I'm bringing out the G-Mall real quick. I just really want to kill this guy. Yes, sorry, I just had to. The Abyssal Dagger. It is terrible, but when it does hit, it can hit very high. It's just not very often at all. This is probably a bad idea. This guy's 99 defense in Darox as well. But you never know. Yep, when it hits, it hits. A decent 4.7 mil PK to go with it as well. The ZGS, it's actually pretty accurate because it doubles the accuracy. 10% extra damage and it freezes your opponent, which isn't too useful in this situation. We are now advancing to the special attacks that do actually get used in PvP, but not really for the KO. People use it to freeze people. That should have been it. No. Damn it, I have to risk 20 mil now. This is not going well. Downgraded again, back down to the anchor. 30 mil risk. Oh no, I'm legit going to bed. It's the next day and unfortunately it wasn't a bad dream.
I have to get a dragon mace kill in 40 mil risk, and if I die, I'm back down to the blessed Sara sword. Rock bottom. Yes! Yes! Let's go. I don't need to go down to the blessed Sara sword unless I die again on the next upgrade and then again here. 40 mil risk as well.
All right, barrel test ankle, let's go. Yes! Yes! First attempt, let's go.
Back to the abyssal dagger. Because I have to risk so much, I'm practically almost in max strength.
Yes! Finally! Oh my word, that took forever. Yeah, trust me, some of these fights go on forever. Like, these weapons are not as good as they look. It looks like it's rambling, but 10 fights before that, 0-0-0-0-0-0-12. Back to where we were on the ZGS. Yes! Let's go. Beautiful stack. Right, we've made it past the crap weapon stage. The Draconical Dagger. For this one, I'll be going into the Deep Wilderness in this gear. This is some risky stuff right here. I don't care about your loot, you're dying. There we go, DDS KO completed. I don't have a telly. I genuinely don't have a telly. Oh my, I'm an actual moron.
Bandosian God Sword, let's go.
The God Sword didn't even hit. Ugh, nah, it doesn't count. I misclicked the spec bar. Damn it. Yes! 2-in-1. Wait, what? Don't tell me that's my cash stack. Or did I PK the cash stack? I brought my cash stack. Oops. How long have I had that in my inventory for? We are reaching the peak of special attack weapons, the Ogiess, also known as the Armadillion Godsword. That was pretty easy. I actually have a teleport this time. Next item on the list is Draconical Claws. No way! That was for absolutely everything. He had volatile, everything, everything. He's actually panicking.
Don't deserve this blood.
Well, this is not too good, is it? Yeah, I can't get a freeze for this is dumb. Yeah.
I am sick and tired.
I have to risk 50 mil. Oh, genius. I ran away, so then the AGS and the MSB would stack. I'm gonna get a claw kill. Yay. I'll go for 2-in-1. Let's go. Two in one. Let's go. Jamal time. Let's go. I didn't protect item. There's the claw kill. Ate my food. Clearly not. Jamal's back. There it is. Look at that for a stack. That was crazy. That was sick. You can only use a VLS in a bounty hunter world, and yeah, I can't find any PKs off Sky Callisto, Crazy Archaeologist, East Dragon, so this guy will have to do. Ooh, 52. VLS completed in my element, ranged PK. That's got a bit surely, yep, there we go. Beautiful. We're bringing it deep, Woldy. I'm just bringing mage and range. We're going to hopefully get people to protect melee, and then we volatile them. It wasn't a volatile KO, but I'll take it. Look at this little team we got going on here. Full of PVMers and everyone. 13 mil. He's getting destroyed. Yes, got him. Wasn't a volatile. Oh, PK'd an AGS, nice. 13 mil. Alright, we're making some of our money back. 16.7 mil. Got the volatile KO. PK banked there, and he was a main as well. Yes, 46.9 mil. Doesn't count, it was a PVM, but we'll take it. It's the morning. You know when you have those like really bad clicks when you just woke up?
Don't care.
Detroit Urban Survival Training.
And he's out of the game. That's what you get. That's what you get for trying to bait me. There's the Debo kill with 75 mil cash in the invent, as you do. Okay, Dragon Throwaxes. This should be easy because I can use the Ballista into the Dragon Throwax. Let's go. First fight, first spec. Let's go. This is the first time I'm ever going to equip this thing. And probably the last. Eldritch Nightmare Staff? I don't even think anyone uses this for PVM. It gives you more prayer points or something. I've got some news for you. This thing is the worst thing I've ever used in my entire life. Oh, for crying out loud. See, and the staff still hit a zero. I've specced with it over 15 times now. It's not hit over a 25. I'm pulling out the Ancestral. We're going to the Rev Caves. Oh my word! It actually worked! Yes! Challenge completed. Are there any more challenges you want to see me take on? Please like the video. I lost so much money.